Hi everybody, it's Crusail, and I am back with more of Monster Hunter Rise with my second character, Ahtrina, taking you through the story mode and through the village quests. All right, the training area. Forgot about that feature. All right. Just doing a little bit more of the village setup.
Are you looking for a buddy? Drop by anytime.
Hello. Let's see here. Feline silk line. Power drum.
That's a good pick.
Alright, Florian. Welcome to the team. Hey, you.
Roger.
Get at least one of these in. Whee! Alright. And that used up all my Zenny. Wasn't even paying attention to that. Whoops. Anyways, we're going to get back out on the hunt now. And for the most part, it's just going to be me swapping out weapons. Each episode, I'll try out one of the four weapons that I wanted to work on with Ahtrina. Alright, good on the loadout. Let's get back into it. Be able to get this one finished within the episode time limit. Gotta make sure that I eat though. Considering that the rest of the crew is, we're pretty far along now, it's kind of weird to go back and see it. Everything in this situation. Alright. Let's do it. This is good too because it'll allow me to show off a little bit of what I've discovered with the Tundra Terrors. For one thing, where a lot of the sub-camps are. Let's go, Zwei.
This is gonna be easy.
Nope. Considering their jag is right in front of us. Come on.
Yay,
there we
cereal.
Go. All right. Not gonna lie, it's satisfying how quickly you can sheathe and unsheathe your sword and shield. Oh, I forgot to change up.
Sweet. Doing great.
Buddy Bolfango, huh?
Run.
Snag this.
In here?
There we go.
Yeah.
Well, so I made that very easy. All right.
The perks of the job.
All right.
Let's see.
Got ourselves a whale nard, always nice.
Yoink. Sweet.
Thunderbug, stink mink.
Listen up.
Anything useful in here?
Possibly. Hop. Jeez, it beats. Short range is a little annoying, though.
Mine now.
Uh-oh. He pissed off the kitties.
Yay, material!
Yoink. Where's that other? There it is.
Mine now.
There we go. All right.
Go.
Ah, it's up there. Ah, here we go.
Oh.
Subcamp discovered. There we go.
Yoink. Making progress.
Indeed. Oh, hello, rock lizard. There we go. I'm not sure if I. There's a later request that requires for you to take a photo of a rock lizard.
Yeah.
I don't know if having one already in my inventory will count towards that, but
pay attention to your stamina.
I get it.
Piece of cake. Perks of the job.
All right, one down.
Great.
Alright. There we go.
The job.
All right.
We did it!
That's one down. Two more to go. Sounds like a plan. Going on there.
Good day for a hunt.
Good to have that. Oh.
Come again.
All right. Okay, I was wondering what happened there. Why don't you let me... There we go. There you are. Yeah. Hello, Bomb Badgie.
That's a good start.
Okay. here. And we go up here. Grab that one.
Let's see.
There we go. Always make sure to check the junk piles here, because sometimes they can end up having some half-decent items for you. Alright. Alright. Right, I can't access... I sadly cannot access that sub area yet, that sub camp. Ah well. Oh, and like that, we're done.
All done.
Well, there you go. Straightforward quest, nothing really to write home about. Great Izuchi, huh? All right. Okay.
How about this weather,
We're gonna wrap up the other thing first, quickly.
Quest has been added. Take care of yourself.
Should have selected the quest. That would have been smart. Actually, there's the moneymaker episode or moneymaker ability. Nah, let's keep it rolling. Let's make sure we do the 100%.
I have a special quest for you. Have a look. Be careful out there.
This one should be nice and quick as well. It's just the same thing. You go out. It marks on the map exactly what you're looking for. You grab it. You go back. Nothing crazy. It's all in the middle section, huh? That's interesting. Sweet. Okay. Snag some more bones. Should be right there.
What's this?
There we go.
Let's see. Yoink! This is gonna be easy.
Go.
Mine now. Megan, what's this?
Guessing our next target's up here. Okay.
Anything there we go. Here? What's this?
Oh.
Anything useful in here?
And this should do it. Nope. Oh.
What's this?
There we go.
Yeah!
Press the wrong button again. Another one. All right. And everybody, we're going to wrap up the episode with a Great Izuchi hunt. As soon as we actually get back to the village, and I select the quest, and all that jazz.
Welcome to my shop.
Hmm.
Oh. Take care.
Make sure to check the special quest as well.
There we go.
Good luck.
There we go.
Great. You
Yeah. Always like when I can max out before a big hunt. Do it!
First comes the Vanguard, unstoppable tank. Then comes a second, attacking the flank. Finally, the general, the highest in rank. A trio of blades, swift as a gale. They cut to the bone and kill without fail.
Meep.
This'll be easy.
Though I would say I got through all of low rank with just the Izuchi charge blade with Crusail, my main character, or my first character. So collecting Izuchi bits, at least for the weapons, is definitely worth it if you're just trying to get through low rank. Hello?
These are the hunting beasts.
Okay, that's pretty awesome. Ouch. Ay-ay-ay.
Be careful!
Zwei. Zwei. Kind of need you here, buddy. There we go. Okay. Nobody said you could leave. I completely forgot to sharpen. I'm forgetting about the waterfall, though. Close. Wait, no! Come on! I got that lucky and then I managed to miss? Jeez, a piece. Or I managed to not sharpen. Ugh, come on, brain. I managed to just not sharpen at all. I'm forgetting also that you can actually consume items while you have your sword and shield out. Okay.
Perks of the job.
Part one finished.
Yay, materials! Mine now.
Huh. Honestly, I forgot you got Screamer Sacks from the Izuchi. I remember this spot. Should be able to make a potential Izuchi weapon with those materials, so that'll be nice. Hmm. Well, everybody, with that, it is time to call it an episode. We've got a whole bunch of new stuff popping up, so we'll address that during that time as well. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you the next one.